You're mean. Hey, we just finished eating at Strawberry and we ate Grub.
Is it really called Strawberry? Yeah. We had tteokbokki, bulgogi, kimchi jjigae.
And now we're gonna head out for bingsu.
Bingsu.
I almost said bimsu. Shit.
I need to pass the train because we have a test coming soon.
On Wednesday, bye. Like this, bingsu, mochi on top and red bean, green tea.
How's that 360? That was like...
Fine, 180.
Here's
bite. Is this recording?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so soft.
This is what my friend always does. He turns it around, and then he goes...
Yum. Hey y'all, we're gonna go to Nanta cooking show, and we're gonna be late, so we need to hurry a little bit. Yeah, Tim. Hey, VIP. Nanta cooking show. What did you think of the show?
It was excellent. Oh my god, you guys, I thought it was
I don't know what the I just watched. Oh my gosh, it was just crazy. There's like everything, there's like a rave.
Well,
but then they were cooking, and then they were, I don't know.
Cooking,
they weren't cooking, they were just throwing it all around.
Yeah, good music.
Yo, we just watched Nanta, the cooking show.
Oh.
And I'm here. And I just don't even know what to think. What do you think about it?
It was not what I expected at all.
Not at all. Like, I still don't know what we even watched, to be honest.
Drumming, kung fu.
It was drumming, kung fu, and a little bit of a rave at the same time. But it was an overall good show that I'd recommend to watch. Alright, bye.